What's good, what's popping, welcome back to the Paramedic Gaming channel. I am the Paramedic Gamer, and I'm back again playing Rise of Tomb Raider. So, without further ado, let's get into this.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it.
Huh?
growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You can't.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Laura.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Careful. Well, I've heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. They're after the same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't?
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
How did you end up in there?
When Constantine and his men arrived, we thought we could fight them, but I didn't know who we were dealing with.
We?
My people. We live in the valley, just over the mountain pass. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Faslan.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here.
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me.
In the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God. It must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
It was a work camp.
Of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain.
Command post 2.
We'll be safe there.
Roger. That'll be the last ship. Report some trouble at the communications depot. More natives. Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter. Are we expecting others? Possibly. After the initial attack, stepped up the patrol. If there's anyone else out there, we'll find them.
Identify yourself. We may have a problem here. Hold on, something's up. Thank you. damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place.
Panel's fused. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally...
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
I'm on it! Moving into cover!
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters, scouts.
We have a lot of ground.
Jacob, what is he doing?
This is the place.
Shit.
The Soviet wreck.
Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere if the door is clear.
Eyes open. She has to still be here.
On.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
We've got to find them!
Is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover.
I need assistance. The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here. Military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Thank you.
Might be able to use this old crank.
Die!
Shit!
First time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know.
Okay, guys, I'm ending the video right here. Until next time, subscribe for this channel. Hit the notification bell to get notified if you want, when I post another video. And take a comment down below, let me know what you think about this video. And smash that like button if you want to see more of this game. Until next time, I'm out.